You see the 10 shots they've had, well over 20 attempted shots that line.
Forsling all the way in. Puck carries high over the net. And that's offside on Montreal. Then Cousins, the shot on Evans. Evans grabs him. Well, some may not like it, but I got to tell you, someone had to do something to juice this team up. Good on Nick Cousins. And now Gallagher tangled up with Montour. Oh, Montour all over Gallagher. Brandon Montour's had enough.
Well, you knew Gallagher would be in the middle of this. Now Lomberg's there. I'm sure the Panthers are going to be shorthanded here. Cousins with the hit after the whistle.
Yeah, the original hit. Penalty on Cousins. Montour's going to go to the room with 6:02 to go. Looks like Gallagher will as well. That's pretty interesting. I guess they want to keep a lid on this. They're going to toss some guys out.
Well, here's the offside. There, the whistle blows. Cousins, he was finishing his check whether that whistle was going to go or not. And he bumps Evans, and Evans go right back, and then
Cousins is done too, Randy. So we'll wait for the official call.
Number 21, Florida's got a double minor for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct. 71, Montreal's got a 2 minutes for roughing. Montreal's going to be on a power play for 2 minutes. Gallagher and Montour both got 10-minute misconduct.
All right, so 10 apiece, Cousins, Montour, and Gallagher. And Montreal gets the power play for the original hit. Cousins actually gets 14 total minutes with the double minor.